Dated the entire women's Scandinavian volleyball team at one time. Will Chamberlain lived vicariously through his accomplishments. His dreadlocks alone have experienced more than a lesser man's entire body. He is fluent in all languages that white women speak. He is the mahogany throat. The pumpkin spice panty dropper. The Egyptian demigod. He is the most interesting artist in New Orleans. He is Monty. Stay thirsty, white ladies.
Let me turn my mic on so you can hear me. Yes. Yes, there it is. And we're going to cut the volume on this a bit. It's a pretty light chat. I see you in the chat, Jesse. What is up? Who else is here? Boxer Wing, Fit and Curvy, my lawyer. I don't know if you're still here. Videl was here. What's up? Oh, Donald Duck's in the chat. My biggest hater. Yeah, I'm not reading Monty Rodicus tonight, Donald Duck. Not happening. Hannibal's supposed to be working on a new intro for me. I don't have it yet. But I will be working more on this Tupac piece that I started. I'll show a little more of it in a second. We're going to get some actual music queued up. Did you get scared, Jesse? Did you not like the reface of me as Spice Girls and Lizzo? I thought it looked pretty sexy, Jesse. Come on. You know you like it. Come on, man. But no, I'm actually going to start. This is an art stream after all. And I will do some art here. So, just wanted to say hey to the chat. Let that Monty Rodica music keep playing. You know, set the mood. I'm not going to let Donald Duck bring me down. I'm not going to let that happen. So, I'm going to switch to my artboard. Let me get it in my lap and have it ready. So that I can switch to it. And for those of you that missed part one and two, you'll get to see Pac. I'll also post it on the community tab now that I have one. Oh, I look super pretty as a Spice World boxer wing. I know. No, you can't get it out of your head. That's okay. That was the whole point. So I'll switch cameras real quick. Let's see if I can do this in a somewhat seamless way. Nah, wasn't seamless at all. So, you know, you'll get what you get. Here we go. I don't have a producer here. Boom, gone. There we go. This is where I am on the POC piece right now. I will post this on the community tab so you can see the last bit that I finished. Pretty happy with it so far. Monty does not trace. You get out of here, hater. And this is what I'll be working on today. I already blue lined it, and I'm going to play around with some colors. Thanks, Jesse. Thanks. Yeah. Also, I do have a big announcement that Jesse knows about. I told him about it tonight. I don't want to say much about it yet, and I got a light chat right now. I'm going to save it. We're doing a YouTube run. Oh, shit. The glare is here. Wow. All right. What's up? Yeah, Jesse's a tracer, y'all. He's a tracer. We got a tracer in the audience. So, but he's a damn good tracer. Like, goddamn. Jesse, I don't think you've ever traced any of my lines. My feelings are hurt. I need to do some pencils for you to trace for me. Like, dude's a damn good tracer. One of the best I've ever met. So check his work out, Cornerstone Creative Studios. I actually have a project I'm working on with this dude and a bunch of other super talented people. Check us out. So if you're friends with me on Facebook, go look through there. Yeah, we definitely have to do something about that, Jesse. But let me cue up some music. See if I got a playlist going. Let's see. And then, oh, actually, you know the first song that needs to be on this? Let's find it. Hang on. Let me get my keyboard. Takes a bit, but eventually I get to the art, y'all. These are art streams, but, you know, I like talking to y'all. Everybody except Donald Duck. Let's see. She says mean things. And if I hit play there, and then I pause it, I'll bring it back and we can talk more while this song plays before I'm kind of loosen up my wrists a bit. Yes, the glare knows what we're talking about. You're fucking tracer. No, I'm an inker. I depth and shading. Inkers really do a job. Like, inkers don't just trace, just so y'all know. In the process of creating a comic book, a good inker is hard to come by. A good inker will make your shit look incredible. A bad inker will fuck up a good artist's work quickly. Regarding my wrist loosening up. I got you. It's a fun time. Jesse, I don't know if you've ever met the Montourage, but they're all piling in. PP Gate is bad with the Monty Gates. You stop it. Stop it with that. But she's Petty Dragon Fruit now. I'll start calling you that. The Scuttlebutt is on Monty's OnlyFans. He draws with his feet. And then Vapion's here. She doesn't wear pants. It's weird to have rules in a society about those things. Oh, a bad anchor is super noticeable. Yes. Jesse is a damn good anchor. And not only is he a good anchor, he's also a damn good artist. Like, check this dude's work out. He's a badass. And I've seen your recent shit, dude. You're fucking killing it. Like, don't sleep on yourself. So, but let's get some music going. Let's see. Let's present. Share screen. Chrome tab. Music. Share. Boom. Let me know if y'all can hear that. We're always trying to improve. All of us. Tennessee. Just like y'all saw that Blow video, this is the song that the video, all the art you're seeing me doing, I'm using footage from all of this in the video set to this song. Can y'all hear it? Let me know. Somebody let me know if the music works. Thanks. Boxer Wings always first to respond about music. This is a post-mortem Tupac track, but it's one of my absolute favorite Tupac songs. I'm trying to hustle up a meal ticket. It's all about that first line. I was born in the game in the gutter where I still kick it. I'm trying to hustle up a meal ticket. No, that's not the part I was talking about. It was, I lost it. I went to the second verse, because the second part of his verse. I'm enjoying the song. Sorry. It's in the brown bottle.
Yo, what's the motherfucking motto, nigga?
In the
seat.
Everyone
knows my role motto. It's in the brown bottle. You know our motherfucking motto.
In the seat.
Y'all niggas can't fuck
with this old thug shit. In the seat. All right. This is about to be my first time drawing a glass of whiskey. Just so you know why I'm drawing whiskey. This song's called Hennessy. So, when I film the video, I like to do multiple man Monty creating. There will only be two Montys creating, but there will be one drunk Monty stumbling around in the next music video, holding a bottle of Hennessy. In honor of Pac.
Nigga bet on that. Don't come around her on that floor shit. Detroit, nigga,
oh, I've seen it. I've seen it, Donald Duck. It's pretty great. Eminem produced this song, actually, Donald Duck. I don't know if you knew that.
All eyes on me.
We was loony, I suppose you could die, homie.
Oh, Trice always rep his block. Pass the hand in that ice.
I'm on the track with Pac, nigga.
My
it's in the brown bottle.
Yo, what's the motherfucking motto, nigga?
In the seat.
Knows my role model. It's in the brown bottle.
No, Monty, it's because you're an alcoholic. Look, in the words of Exhibit, call it what you wanna call it. I'm a fucking alcoholic. Bring it if you really want it. Ain't gotta put no extras on it. Call it what you wanna call it. All right. What browns am I starting with? Because I gotta match some of the Pac browns. Because if y'all see what I'm doing, Pac is gonna be dripping into the glass. And there's another angle of it. There are gonna be words swirling around him, and it's gonna say, "Wake me up when I'm free." My favorite Pac quote.
Yeah. Obi Trice.
Oh, Melt in Your Mouth. Welcome, Melt in Your Mouth. Good to see you. Thank you so much. Oh, this is my shit. Soundgarden, y'all. Black Hole Sun. We're going to start with some darks on this. Let's play around with color. Liquid in a glass, y'all. It's about to be some fun shit. We're gonna do this. We're gonna hang out, and we're gonna listen to music. That's what we do. We're gonna get copyright claimed on this, but we're gonna have fun. Yeah, I'm going old school, Jesse. We come from the same time. Jesse's gonna give me shit about the language I use on this. Jesse is truly a good dude, and is gonna clown me about my potty mouth. I'm sorry, brother. You know I love you. But I'm gonna be me.
Black hole sun, won't you come?
Yes, yes. I know what's up, Jesse. You know I love you. All right, let's see. Let's go with some darks.
Stuttering, cold and damp. Still the warm and tired friends. Times are gone for honest men. Sometimes far too long for snakes.
Spanking forthcoming. Don't tease me with a good time, Jesse. Did I just make you uncomfortable, dude? I love you.
You anymore, black old sun, won't you come wash away the rain, black old sun, won't you come
And I put these fucking ridges in this cup. Why did I do that to myself? Because they're going to look cool if I pull this off. I'm going to look, this is going to look like amateur hour if I don't. That's the only time I offer, man. Good time. All right. Monty spanks his food. I do spank my food, Donald Duck. If I get a good pork roast, before I put the pork rub on it, I give it a good whap. That's what you're supposed to do. Give it a good smack. It lets the food know that you love it and you appreciate it. No, choking your chicken is another story for another time. Oh, no, I'll choke my chicken later. Like, that's not to be discussed right now.
Hang my head, drown my fear, till you all just disappear.
And can I just say that I really, really miss Chris Cornell. Like, a lot.
Won't you come?
Privately, please. What's up, Lady Starfire? How are you? Good to see you. Well, listening to some music and drawing a glass of a beverage. I'm going to refill my cup in a second, and we're going to hang out some more. My friend Jesse is trying to get me to choke my chicken, but he just clarified that it's privately. Really bad few days? I am so sorry, Lady Starfire. I am so sorry. What's up, Buck? Young Santa is up in this Christmas party. Ah, fucking love you people. All of you. And I think I still owe you a few fuck yous, Buck. But you know I love you.
And I love that song still.
Ooh. Ooh. See? We went old school. Now we're going to go poppy as fuck. Talk to you later, Lady Starfire. You're awesome. Thank you. Been a while, Buck. No, don't plate your food, Ben. Showtime, showtime. Guess who's back again? They don't know. We walk in.
And again, this is my first time attempting to draw a glass of whiskey, and I decided to give the glass these weird ass fucking diagonal details. Because if I'm going to challenge myself, I guess I want to make it really difficult.
To the moon. What y'all trying to prove? Magic in the air. Head to toe, so plain. Look out. Second verse for the hustlers. Gangsters. Bad bitches and the ugly ass friends.
Can I preach? Can I preach? I gotta show them how I can get it in. What? Take your sister, do your
Ooh, ooh. Hashtag bless. I'm a dangerous man, put some money in my pocket. Keep up. I am too, Bruno. So many pretty girls around me, and they're waking up the rocket. Keep up. Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jacking. Keep up. Players only. Come on, put your pinky face up to the moon. Girl, what y'all trying to do? I don't care what anybody says. This shit is still awesome. Head to toe, so plain. Everywhere I go, they be like, ooh, so plain. Everywhere I go, they be like, ooh, so plain. Everywhere I go, they be like, ooh, so plain. Break it down like. Looks like chocolate milk right now, right? What's that sound? Looks like Yinsana gonna have to choke an elf. All right. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Hang on. I grabbed my keyboard. It was in my way. What's coming next? I got a random playlist on shuffle, y'all. We don't know what's coming next. It could be anything. We're gonna sit back and enjoy it, though. Alright, I wanna play with these lines. I think we would get a little shine right there. And we're still gonna see some of the color of the whiskey. Ooh. Ooh, and we went right back to Soundgarden. All right, Chris. Chris Cornell's taking this bitch over. All right. What's up, Rachel Wild Stacy? I see you. Don't come eyeball me. Come say something. What you got to say? Come to light. And whatsoever I saw became my life. Oh, you want to hear the Century soundtrack? I almost got that song done. Look, Jesse, they ain't ready for Century yet. Especially with that song. We got another verse coming for it. I have not forgotten about Century. Century's another comic I'm working on. And that comic is 100% written and created by me. But my baby, book one is finished. And y'all will hear about it soon. Black days. Oh, she's your friend too? All right. So Rachel Wild Stacy, you're another hater? Is that what's up? You came here to hate on Monty? I got you. I put you down. Search like so they say, but I can't see it in the night. But there is this feeling when Chris Cornell sings or sang. Black days. It is also amazing to draw to his music. How would I know that this could be my fate? Hater, I knew it. The world needs more Century, man. Major player role in the Cornerverse was meant to be the first to come out. Look, issue one is done, Jesse. It is done. I am doing rewrites on issue two, and mainly issue two. Issue two, I reread it and saw a few missteps I made. But it's ready to roll. See what you wanted to see, good, as made you blind. What you wanted to be yours has made it mine. Don't you lock up something that you wanted to see fly? Hands off a shaking. No, not tying. No, not tying. Shut up. What's up, Ali Biss? Play the haws. The feeling in your gut doesn't count. Try pooping. You know what? Petty dragon fruit. All right. Once I finish putting together what I'm working on, we'll talk, Jesse. Issue one of Century is done. Drawn, ready to go. Look, I'm telling you, y'all, if y'all thought I didn't work, I work. Y'all hear work happening right now. All right, see, this is looking less like chocolate milk, right? Starting to look like whiskey, right? Y'all see this? I'm gonna have to refill this son of a charter. Yes, I am. Sorry, Jesse, I got a potty mouth. I called it a son of a bitch. Yeah, I gotta refill this. What is this? E21. We're gonna listen to some Hamilton while I refill this. How does the bastard orphan immigrant? It kind of looks like a poop boat. It does. You ready for more yet? Oh, I don't want to fuck up Tupac. Tupac, get out the way. You sit there, Tupac. Two-party system. You haven't met him yet. You haven't had the chance. Because he's been kicking ass as the ambassador to France. You simply must meet Thomas. Thomas. Thomas Jefferson's coming home. Come on, y'all know this one. I am going to make a press pass. I'm going to hit all y'all up about the press passes soon. I know I talked about it on Toast Channel last night, but I had to finish this glass of Hennessy before I get on to the press pass. And yes, I like your title, Petty Dragon Fruit. To revolution, there is no more status quo. But the sun comes up and the world still spins. Wait, let me do this so you can see it, so at least there's something to watch. Then I said it's time to go. I gotta be in Monticello. Now the work at home begins. So what did I miss? What did I miss? Virginia, my home sweet home, I wanna give you a kiss. Mwah. Been in Paris meeting lots of different ladies. I guess I basically missed the late 80s. Traveled the wide, wide world and came back to this. There's a letter on my desk from the president. Haven't even put my bags down yet. Sally B. Land, darling, won't you open it? Since the president's a symbol in the cabinet, and then I am to be the Secretary of State. Great. I just got home and now I'm headed up to New York. Headed to New York. I can't believe that we are free. Whatever's awaiting me in NYC. I am using Copic markers right now, Jesse. My favorite markers ever. What's going on? You want a horologist press pass? Okay. We're going to get everybody their press pass. It'll say whatever you want it to say.
Nothing less than government control for the South alone. Where have you been? France? What did I miss? What did I miss?
head first into a pillow. I felt all that just to do that little bit, y'all. And what we're going to need to sort of fill this color out, once I put this marker back in its spot, get where you belong, I'm going to go with the 17. No, I'm not living large, Jesse. Look, anybody can afford Copics if you buy them one at a time. This collection was bought one at a time. So what did I miss? Ooh, Foo Fighters. Oh, we're on a fun ride with music tonight, y'all. Now it looks like a slice of baguette. Ever long tonight, I'll throw myself into the room. Out of the head, she said. All right. I was going to add some gray details, but I think I'm going to keep this one out. I like that yellow for adding that. You see that yellow tone? It makes it more whiskey-like. And I'm going to have to add a little bit of that to Pac at the bottom so that that drip looks natural when I put them together. See what I mean? Yeah, I'm going to have to add a little bit of that to him. It looks like a baked cake. Yeah. All right, and that's fair. When I sing along with you, everything could ever be this real forever. But y'all are ignoring the Foo Fighters, like the old school deliciousness of this. Old Foo Fighters, like, not that they're bad now. Foo Fighters have this staying power. They have been consistently good from album to album. This shit is all still great, though. How they do it, I don't know. So I can breathe you in, hold you in. I know you always will. Like, every bit of this song is beautifully crafted. Everything could ever feel this good forever. Anything could ever be this good again. Only thing I'll ever ask of you, gotta promise not to. Oh, the acoustic Everlong he did on the Howard Stern show? Rachel Wild Stacy. Tell me you don't know that greatness. Come on. Oh my God. You might be a hater, but you might also be awesome. Wait, who was never great? Oh, nope, look. Rachel Wild Stacy. I had this discussion earlier. Maybe not great. Nickelback was not always bad. How about that? Silver Side Up. And Silver Side Up and Curb were damn good albums. We can't label them as great. They were good, though. And then something happened, and that band went to trash. We cannot trash their entire catalog. I won't stand for that. Because people like to do that. We throw the whole band in the trash. I'm like, no, I want to keep How You Remind Me. It was a good song still. Can I still have that? Can I still have Just Four? That was good shit. whole System of a Down, y'all. There we go. See? Nickelback is trash now.
Such a lonely day.
Should be banned.
It's a day that I can't stand. The most loneliest day of my life.
The most loneliest day of my life. Oh, this band is incredible. System of a Down is great. All right, fair enough. Yeah, it's one of my favorite bands ever.
Day of my life.
And if you go, I wanna go with you. And if you die, I wanna die with you. Take my hand and walk away. Again, like, oh, his voice is incredible, Alibis. Yes, yes, you know what's up, Jesse. See, why aren't you here more for these art streams, Jesse? You fit in. This is what we do. We hang out and talk, and I draw.
The most loneliest day of my life.
The most loneliest. This is my smallest unmonetized channel, so it's always a small audience, super intimate and fun.
Such a lonely day, and it's mine. It's a day that I'm glad I survived.
Song kind of hits me in the feels too, so. Good job, System. Oh, oh, then we're going to switch it. Okay. Yeah, great people to hang out with. Even the haters here are great, Jesse. Like Petty Patty and Donald Duck.
I'm at the table, you can come and lay your coat down on now. I'm at the shoulder for a bag, don't want to carry your heavy load. I'm at the road that you take when you're looking for a shortcut. I ain't the stepping stone to be stepping on, I ain't nobody's crutch.
You ain't the money man, the money man, you ain't looking at me.
I'm not the cheap one looking at me, son.
You ain't looking at free.
I ain't the dish rag to come clean up all the shit that you dish out. Ain't got no check form if you checking in, motherfucker, check this out.
Ain't much I can do, but I do what I can. PP Gate, I forgot PP Gate. Look, you were hiding there. See, she was trying to hide out like she wasn't here just hating and lurking.
Handle your own when you become a man. You become a man when you handle your own. Much to do, but I do what I can. You do what I do till it's gone. Oh, till it's gone. Till it's gone.
Oh, let me keep this. It's a problem I'm still working on. If my art slips off camera, y'all let me know. This chat, I guess it is mostly haters. Unless you look in the check out. What a mess now.
Much I can do, but I do what I can. There's no need to pretend. Got yourself in some shit. It doesn't mean I have to come deal with it. You handle your own when you become a man. You become a man when you handle your own. I'm trying to get this where it's visible.
There we go. Oh, you're talking about when you saw System? Damn right I fucking changed. Fucking change in my pocket. Get the bucket. It was a rocket all of a sudden. I went from shopping without nothing to going shopping for my cousin. Now that the cops know that them buzzing, they wanna drop me in the oven. Pull me over just to say I'm a fan. Hip-hop. Gotta love it. What you can do, but I do what I can. I don't know if y'all like Yellow Wolf. He's got some racism that follows him around. But I gotta admit, the music's still good. What do y'all think about separating the art from the artist? Till it's gone. Till it's gone. Oh, oh, till it's gone. Let's see what this playlist throws at me next. This has been fun. Yeah, it's super hard, but, you know, it's something that I do like to explore. Like, how far is too far with an artist? Is this the Decemberists? It is the Decemberists. Yes. This is a damn good song. This is why we fight. That's what song this is. Boom. Come the war. Come the avarice, come the war, come hell. Come attrition, come the rigor bonds, come attrition, come hell. This is why, this is why we lie awake. I don't fight, but Petty Patty, this is why we fight. When we die, we will die with our arms outstretched. This is why. This is why we fight. Come down.
Bright and quiet. Bright and quiet.
This album, The King Is Dead, is one of my favorite albums ever. Oops.
Come the archers, come the infantry.
That's true. That's true, Jesse. I did get a notification, but I'm drawing and hanging out with y'all, so I'm not watching my phone right now. How about that? I'm here, and I'm going to have to refill this damn marker. This is why I fight these markers. I got to refill it. This is Y17. Okay. This is why. This is why we fight. Come hell.
Come hell. somehow.
Oh, Discord, Vapion. Discord. Hit me up there. Have you seen Wakanda Forever yet, Vapion? That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
This is why we fight, why we lie awake.
This is why we fight.
When we die, we will die with our arms unbound. This is why we fight. Come help.
So come to me now. Lay your
arms around me. This is why.
All right, marker refilled. Where's the top? Oh, yeah. Wakanda Forever was good shit. Just started drawing again after my condition. It's been 2 years since. What are you doing, melting your mouth? No, it's all good. Don't be sorry. Join in. You're part of this. Everybody gets to say anything, even the haters. Not that you're a hater, melt in your mouth. There we go. All right. We're getting there, y'all. This glass of poorly poured drink is almost done. All right, let's put this yellow back. Now we're going to play with, I think we're going to play with toners because I like the toners. Toners are going to give me some good dark tones. Oh, some more Foo Fighters.
Another fool.
Everyone's got the chains to break. Holy you.
To be abused. Is someone getting the best?
All of these songs are so fucking good. Oh, hit me up. You got to see it, babe. It's for the Ultimate Comic Book Movie List channel.
This shit is starting to do what I want, y'all.
These colors, these grays, for lack of a better phrase, are hitting my spots.
If someone getting the best of you.
Yes, keep art up. I want to see your stuff melt in your mouth.
Thank you.
Oh, y'all hear that? That dun, 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 dun. Foo Fighters are so awesome.
I'm getting tired of starting again somewhere new. Were you born to resist
to be abused? Perfect. Awesome. Is someone getting the best? The best. The best. Oh, all right. I thought this was dry. It's not dry. All right. I'm just hitting some of those darks. Oh, I'm hitting them right. All right. You like that? You like the way I'm hitting that? There you go. Take it. You take those darks, and then I'll just go outside the lines a little bit. How about that? I think I might have to do a whiskey glass again. This is fucking fun.
We here.
Oh, beef. Uh-huh. Oh, shit. Some biggie, no. Y'all.
Y'all motherfuckers don't know what beef is.
Check out this bizarre rapper style used by me.
The beat.
I put my key, you put your key in.
Money will be seeing.
We'll reach the fucking ceiling. Check it. My calico bin top. This rap Alfred Hitchcock drop top notch.
Player haters don't stop.
This instant.
Rappers too persistent.
Quick to spit.
Biggie name on shit. Make my name taste like ass when you speak it. Your jewelry, you can keep it. That be our little secret. See me. Be that is, I that is, G Wiz. Motherfucker still in my biz. Build a fucking kidnap kids. Fuck them in their ass, throw them over the bridge. My shit is laid out. Fuck that beef shit. That shit is played out. All I make is one phone call. All y'all disappear by tomorrow. Your man passed the gap to me. What's beef? Beef is when you need two gas to go to sleep. Beef is when your mom's in safe up in the street. Beef is when I see you. It's guaranteed to be in I see you. One more time. What's beef? Beef is when you make your enemies start your Jeep. Beef is when you roll no less than 30 deep. Beef is when I see you. Guaranteed to be in I see you. Biggie didn't fuck around, y'all.
Don't want no more. Shit is affecting them. Top popped off. Them niggas from the bridge just be
rolling on you, lighting that red dot on you.
Don't know, won't warn you. Catch them all high up. Soaping that ass up with clips. The ratchet spit. Number one with the boot of God.
As soon as possible, vape. Hannibal's trying to make a video and wants you involved, and it involves that movie. No problem. Trying to run up on us, we already busting the gun. Beef is when you need two guests to go to sleep. Beef is when your mom's ass safe up in the street. Beef is when I see you. Guaranteed to be in I see you. One more time, what's beef? Beef is when you make your enemies start to G. Beef is when you roll no less than 30 deep. Beef is when I see you. Guaranteed to be in I see you. Smooth sailing when I look shots. Now your crew's bailing. Tough talk for you. Cut your balls off just for you. This is what that slick shit bought you. First class ticket to Lucifer. Watch me set it off like Vivica. Here lies your demise. Come on, y'all. Biggie. Biggie did not fuck around. Right? What's beef? Hey, I was all about listening to beef. Biggie was not about participating in beef. That's what this song was about. It's like, you don't want me to participate in the beef, because this is what will happen to you. Beef does not happen on records. You don't want no beef. Beef is your loved ones not being here. Tell them, Puff. We're almost done, y'all. And then Thursday, I'll be doing another art stream. I might be reviewing a cow. I might go into some D-Roy shit. Y'all want to talk some D-Roy? I'm going to throw some highlights on this. See if I can get some pop out of it. You know what I mean? But yeah, good catch, Rachel Wild. Ooh. You know, then we hit some M.
I'm not even really supposed to be here right now. So fuck it. Might as well make the most.
Cinderella Man, all right.
Feels good. Guess I'm lucky. Some of us don't get a second chance. But I ain't blowing this one. Nah, man. Shit, I feel like I can do anything now. Who can catch lightning in the bottle? Set fire to water coming out the nozzle on the fire hose, quiet and swatter.
Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man.
Passing out a glass, grab the sand, take his hands and couple, spin around to freeze the clock, take the hands of time and couple.
I'm actually really liking this playlist. I might have to save this one.
There's a storm coming that the weatherman couldn't predict. I start to bug prick, you better flee, cause I get sick. It's a wrap. I got up, I'm back to punch it to the ground. You tricked, it's a trap. Fuck my last CD that sits in my trash. I'll be goddamn if another rapper gets in my ass. I hit the gas and I spit every rap as if it's my last. You can die in the blink of an eye. So bet your eyelashes and keep winking and blowing kisses, cause you're flirting with death. I'm destroying your livelihood.
I'm just hurting your rep.
I catch a flow and get going. The remorse I'm sowing ain't slowing for no one. Knowing there's nothing you can do about it. Zeroing on my target like a marksman. The target is you. I suck your lane down. Took your spot.
Talk to you too.
Arsenic flow, light affluence, saliva. What can you do? Go get your crew to hype you up. Stand behind you like
ooh.
That boy's hot enough to mount hell.
Burn Satan too.
Fry his ass and put his asses back together with glue. So you can hate him, he don't blame you. Frankly, he would too.
I wish him, I could see an Eminem live show. I wish. I've never had the opportunity to. Cinderella Man. Cinderella, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man. If I had a time machine, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man, gives my time machine come through. I bet. Now you're teasing me, Rachel Wild. It's a tease. Such a tease. Tease the shit right now. Cinderella Man. Cinderella Man. All right, I need to do one more little bit. We're almost done. We're almost done.
Come to do the same, I can't afford to be a lamer in this day and age. And at this stage, it
so say bye to the old, a top to the new. Case of rock, consider it his last hurrah. Coup de grace, raise him high in the sky. Keep him up, time to bring the place alive. Thanks for being patient, I will make no more mistakes. Shit, my potatoes baked, homie, the veggies on my plate can fly. My filet is smoking weed, get back at the stakes are high. Shit, I ain't even supposed to be here by the grace of God. The skin on my teeth and the hair on my nuts, I skated by. Now y'all are off the nice with ankle weights, I'd hate to lie.
Fucking irritated are you? How much in your face am I?
And ain't shit you can do but fear it. Proof is here in spirit, and I'm a spitting image. I mirror it when I stand near it. Your pussy lyric, I couldn't hear it. Who forms pyramids and wrap circles around square lyricists?
Who?
Here's a clue. He came to the ball and his white Peter lost his Nike shoe.
He's in your ass.
He's in your ass.
He's all up in your psyche too.
Now, what's his name?
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella, Cinderella man, Cinderella man. Just adding a little bit of depth here, y'all. I need a touch. A touch of some black lines, just to give it a little bit of something. Ooh, more Decemberists. And of course we end on this song. This is our last song. I'm about to wrap this up after this song. One of my favorite songs, favorite albums, and favorite bands.
You and me in the war of the end times. And I believe California succumbed to the fault line.
All right, there we go. I'm going to post all these on my brand new community tab that I've never used soon. What do y'all think? Whiskey glass? Do y'all see it? But I am almost done. I am done now. So we're gonna finish. Oh wait, no, I'm not. I want to do one more thing. There we go. We'll use this because I think in the back there should be some slight detail on the back end of those lines, so that there we go. Give the glass that roundness. Those lines are going all the way around, those little swirls. There we go. That's what we had to do. Thank you. Thank you, Jesse. Where do you see this finished piece? Rum is better, but I guess whiskey will work. The song's called Hennessy, Petty Patty. The song's called Hennessy. I don't have a white pencil handy. If you know of a good white pencil, Jesse, let me know. I've been trying to find a good one because I could really use one on this. See, that's why I love my art friends. You see what I need and what'll help.
We'll come home.
We'll come. You're a hater, Petty Patty. You're just a hater. And thank you, Melt in Your Mouth. See? No, your mouth came here being nice.
Quiet now. Will we gather to conjure the rain down?
Polychromos. All right, I don't know that, Boxer Wing. Tell me. Let me know. Thank you, Petty Patty. I'll be back doing more. I'm going to do these streams every Monday and Thursday. I know it's Tuesday today, but it'll be every Monday and Thursday. So I skipped Monday because I was on Toast Stream and we had a great time. Oh, one of those grease pens. I need to find one that doesn't lay so heavy. Yes, please do. Link me a messenger, dude. Y'all are all awesome as fuck. And I love this little group. Thank you all for being here and joining the Montourage.
Yeah, I have a gel pen. Like, jelly rolls are my favorite gel pens. I use those. But yeah, we're not going to let this go to the next song. I'm curious what the next song is, though. Oh, see? See? We're done. It was going to play. Why is that even in the playlist? Okay. It's one of my intros. All right. My playlist knew where to end. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay. Miss you too, dude. Miss you too. Always, Boxer Wings. Thank you for being here. Thank you all for being part of the Montourage. This is fun. I will see y'all again on Thursday and tomorrow on the shit show. It'll be me, Hannibal, and Drunken Peasants, our third ever full crossover with the Sweet Boys from DP on the shit show. So we're going to have a good time. It's going to be great. Get ready, and we get to play that DP intro. Get ready for it. We're going to have a good time. Thank y'all so, so, so very much for being here. I know this is a small channel, but haters and all, I don't even hate my haters. I love all of you. You're great. So thanks for being here. You wonderful fucking members of the Montourage. See y'all later.
Monty, you're the winner, man. You get the award, man. You are the straw that broke the camel's back.
Sweet Halloween in collard greens.